What up, though, and welcome to Rio's Reactions. Today, I just thought of this one out of the blue. This is a person who went on to become an actor. So, once again, I like to, bring these people to the table who popular, but they skills on the mic ain't popular. So, here we got Mos Def, and this one is called Mathematics. And I think this is off Black on the Backhand Side. I think that was the name of the album. So, I got the lyrics up on here because this nigga be rapping fast as fuck. but here we go, Mos Def. Let's get it. DJ Premier on the beats.
You know the deal. Beats by Supremo for all of my people, Negroes and Latinos, and even the gringos. Yo, check it, one for Charlie Hustle, two for Steady Rock, three for the fourth coming live, future shot. It's five dimensions, six senses, seven firmaments of heaven to hell, 8 million stories to tell, nine planets faithfully keep in orbit with the probable tenth. The universe expands length, the body of my text possess extra strength, power lifted, powerless, up out of this. Towering inferno, my ink so hot it burned through the journal. I'm blacker than midnight on bro, where you myrtle. Hip hop passed all your tall social hurdles, like the nationwide projects, prison industry complex. Working class poor, better keep your alarm set. Streets too loud to ever hear freedom ring. Say you're back in with your sleep. It's dangerous to dream, but your chain cats can think you're bad. You dead now. Killing fields need blood to graze the cash cow.
Hold the fuck up, man. Damn. This nigga's going in, man. I'm going to rewind that shit back. This nigga lost me, dog. Holy shit. I'm trying to digest all this shit. This is like a KRS-One song. Shit. Or Black Thought. Some shit like that. All right, here we go.
Hustle, two for Steady Rock, three for the fourth coming live, future shot. It's five dimensions, six senses, seven firmaments of heaven to hell, 8 million stories to tell, nine planets faithfully keep in orbit with the probable tenth. The universe expands length, the body of my text possess extra strength, power lifted, powerless, up out of this towering inferno. My ink so hot it burned through the journal. I'm blacker than midnight on bro, where you myrtle. Hip hop passed all your tall social hurdles, like the nationwide projects, prison industry complex. Working class poor, better keep your alarm set. Streets too loud to ever hear freedom ring. Say it back in with your sleep. It's dangerous to dream, but your chain cats can think you're bad. You dead now. Killing fields need blood to graze the cash cow. So number game, but shit don't add up somehow. Like I got 16 to 32 bars to rock it, but only 15% of profits. Ever seen my pockets like 69 billion in the last 20 years spent on national defense, but folks still live in fear like nearly half of America's largest cities is one quarter black. That's why they gave Ricky Ross all the crap.
Shout out to Rick Ross. Hell yeah, this nigga going in. I wonder if Rick Ross know he got a shot out that bitter old nigga.
69 billion in the last 20 years spent on national defense, but folks still live in fear like nearly half of America's largest cities is one quarter black. That's why they gave Ricky Ross all the crap. 16 ounces to a pound, 20 more to a key, a 5 minute sentence hearing and you're no longer free. 40% of Americans own a cell phone, so they can hear everything that you say when you ain't home. I guess Michael Jackson was right, you are not alone. Rock your hard hat black as you in the terror zone. Full of hard niggas, large niggas, dice tumblers, young teens in prison greens placing life numbers. Crack mothers, oh. Crack babies, and AIDS patients, young bloods can't.
Hold up. Oh shit, my man. Hold up. Fuck up, dog. This nigga spitting, man. Holy mackerel. Just gonna start it from there. Holy shit. A 5 minute sentence hearing and you're no longer free. Man. They do be giving niggas life in like 2 minutes, dog. That shit is crazy. All right, let's go from here.
Pound 20 more to a key, a 5 minute sentence hearing and you're no longer free. 40% of Americans own a cell phone, so they can hear everything that you say when you ain't home. I guess Michael Jackson was right, you are not alone. Rock your hard hat black as you in the terror zone. For the hard niggas, large niggas, dice tumblers, young teens in prison greens placing life numbers. Crack mothers, crack babies, and AIDS patients. Young bloods can't spell, but they can rock you a PlayStation.
Woo! Wow.
Whoa.
That's the bar of the song right there, folks. What? Look at that shit right there, niggas. Wow. Young Bloods can't spell, but they could rock you in PlayStation. Oh, my God. Ooh, that's a stinger. That's one of them bars that hit you in the gut if you black. I mean, Jesus Christ, how many young niggas you know who dumb as a motherfucker spend mad time on video games and social media, though? Can tell you everything about that shit, can't read nothing. Holy shit. Man. That's an ill bar right there, dog. Young Bloods can't spell, but they could rock you on PlayStation. Wow. That reminds me of the bar that Common had on Resurrection. When that nigga said, was he talking about illiteracy too? But it was just a gut punch at black people. That tough love. All right, back to it. That shit was shocking. Prison greens, place of life numbers. Crack mothers, crack babies, and AIDS patients. Young Bloods can't spell, but they can rock you a PlayStation. Snoop Mathers with my motherfucker's ass. You wanna know how to rhyme? You better learn how to add. It's mathematics. Mighty most definitely. They're killing them cuts, boy. Mighty most definitely. The mayor always lets you know he on the motherfucking track. Oh shit. Round two. Jewel Scott sample right there. How we talking about here? It's one universal law, but two sides to every story. Three strikes and you bitten for life. Mandatory. Four MCs murdered in the last 4 years. I ain't trying to be the fifth when the millennium is here. There were 6 million ways to die from the seven deadly grills. 80 rolls getting found with 9 mils. It's 10 p.m. where your C's at. What's the deal? He on the hill pumping krills to keep their bellies filled. Lighting the ass with heavy steel. Sights on the pretty shit in life. Young soldiers trying to earn a next stripe. When the average minimum wage is 5.15, you best believe you gotta find a new grind to get cream. The white unemployment rate is nearly more than triple for black. So frontliners got their gun in your back. Bubble and crack, jewel theft and robbery to combat poverty and end up in the global jail economy. Different stipulations attached to each sentence. Budget cutbacks but increased police presence. And even if you get out of prison, still living, join the other 5 million under state supervision. This is business. No faces, just lines and statistics from your phone, your zip code, the SSI digits. Hold the fuck up. God damn. I ain't even into this righteous rap, dog. But this nigga is killing that shit. He talking about the prison system, dog. Oh, my God. That last bar. Holy Jesus. Let's rewind that, man. Get my face up out this motherfucker. Run that back. Different stipulations attached to each sentence. Budget cutbacks but increased police presence. And even if you get out of... Budget cutbacks but increased police presence. Prison still living, join the other 5 million under state supervision. This is business. No faces, just lines and statistics. That's it, man. Look at that bar right there. This is business. No faces, just lines and statistics. They don't even see niggas as human beings, dog. You just a number, man. You just a motherfucking number, nigga. So think about that shit while you out there in the streets. Like, they don't give a fuck, nigga. It's just a matter of time before they catch you. And they don't give a fuck about you, nigga. That's, you just lines and statistics. It's all a business, yo. From your phone, your zip code, the SSI digits. The system break, man, shining women in the figures. Two columns for who is and who ain't niggas. Damn, this nigga was angry. This was before the movies, y'all. You know, he was mad at the man. I don't know if he's still mad at him, but god damn. Man, shining women in the figures. Two columns for who is and who ain't niggas. Numbers is hard and real and they never have feelings. But you push too hard, even numbers got limits. Why did one short break the camel's back? Here's the secret.
it. The million other straws underneath it. It's all mathematics.
Mighty Moves to Death. God damn. I revolve around science. The Mighty Moves to Death. That was ill. I hope that's it. I don't even want no more. Ooh, thank God. That shit was hard. God damn. Whew. That was some ill lyricism, B. This ain't the nigga from the movie. Even though he was in one of my favorite movies, he was the star of that shit. When he was the doctor and shit, nigga was fucking with the dogs, fixed the heart. That was an ill nigga right there. Something the Lord made. Check it out. The Mighty Mos Def. That shit was hard as fuck, dog. I ain't got no more comments for it. Whew. I'm out. I'm hyped, nah. Ooh, that nigga got me riled the fuck up. What else he got?